Hi guys, this is a short video I want to show you, and I hope you can see this on how to make your guitar whistle, alright? So, all you gotta do basically is take this knuckle and drag it across the strings. So, it works best with the a bridge pickup, you know, and reverb on an amp and a little volume. And for this demo, I'm using a Ibanez Geo. So you just, yeah. Okay, that's it. Talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.